Men's volleyball won 5 straight matches, their longest streak in 9 years, and swept Princeton for the first time since 2008.
Senior TJ Jerko was second on the team with 314 kills.
Jabarry Goodridge had a huge year and was recently named AVCA Player of the Week, the first time a Highlander has done that in Division I. Stop!